Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Panthers and the 49ers. All right, partner, in this one, we've got a pair of quarterbacks who know how to win. Maybe not top-tier starters, but they definitely can be difference makers.
Are you trying to tell me that you're trying to say these guys are game managers? You know, whoever just came up with that term game manager, he needs to be, like, taken away somewhere. Yeah. Because quarterbacks hate that. It's about making plays. Of course, not turning the football over. These two guys have been getting it done, and we'll see who has the best game here today.
They're setting up return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Panthers go with the dime formation here on defense. First and 10, they run the counter play. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. And he's brought to the ground. Bill, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Well, they sure did. This offensive line and that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Well, that was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
First down following the long play. There's some shifting around in the backfield. They better hurry to get the snap. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Touchdown, San Francisco.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And he begins his return. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Play action. He's looking to go down the field here. He caught it. He's in for the touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Panthers lined up now for the point after. Flag is out. Extra point is good.
Offside defense.
Whoop, looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. His quarterback's a little sneaky, you know.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Running it like it's an option play. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
to a halt. LaMichael James is in the backfield. First and 10, James handed the football. They deck him in the backfield.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Second down and 12. He'll fire it out to the left. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Ohio! Ohio!
And James is a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. And he'll go to the left. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays. Quarters formation here for the defense. He sends the halfback in motion. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Still searching for a receiver. A takeaway.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
Williams is in the backfield. First and 10. Williams got it on the handoff. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Ball is out. A recovery by the defense.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
Shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. Up the middle. And here we have second down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Fires it in there tight.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
Let's go! Let's run!
Staying with the passing game on first down. And almost picked off.
I think this is one of the easiest throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. Second and 10. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
LaMichael James gets the carry. Slashes to the left side. And James is lined up in a single back formation. Second and 10. Throwing now to his left.
And he's intercepted.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
First down here. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Offense lines up here. 2nd and 12. Got a little screen set up here. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Play action. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
First down here after the completion. Newton in shotgun formation. That pass was hurried. Quarter is about to end. One more play first. 2nd and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Has the reception all alone.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
Here they come to the line of scrimmage, the 21-yard line.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And he'll try it left. D'Angelo Williams with a nice piece of running on that play.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. And he's going to pitch it here. There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal with the touchdown.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. And he'll start his return. And he fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line.
Flex round! Flex round!
Colin Kaepernick under center, 1st and 10. Baldwin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Looking across the middle, had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
The 49ers all bunched up here as they get set at the line.
Second down and 10. Down the field. That ball has been picked off. He's brought down.
Well, that interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down coming up. Newton's got it in the gun. Throws the pass. And he was wide open. Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled at the end.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Screen pass. And that's a gain of 10.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
That leads us to second down. D'Angelo Williams spins away from the tackle. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
That time I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it costs his team yards lost.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. That ball was in his hands. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Williams is in the backfield. To Williams, he's wide open for the grab.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller. And there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
First down and 10. Williams taking the handoff.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run. But it only gets a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Scrambling out of the pocket. And Williams.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Go run it. Here's the handoff. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Back to the quarterback, out of the gun, reaches into the promised land. Touchdown.
Well, when the offense goes in there and scores again to increase their lead, it's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now can they go out there and do their job?
Lining up now for the 2. Handed to the running back. You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the 2.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive, So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
He's got a chance to return this one. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Handoff. Running to the right. And it's Luke Kuechly who makes the tackle.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time. Able to get down the field and get that long gain.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Second and 11. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The running back goes in motion. Ball is dropped.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second and 10. The throw to the left makes the reception. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Third down after the completion. Gets away from the pressure. Makes the catch in the open field.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throws the ball very well on a run for the completion.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First and 10. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. Steps out of bounds.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
James out in the slot. Second and 8. Taking it up the middle. Pitches it back. He steps out.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. And 10. Running to his right. 49ers in for the score.
There's a nice touchdown there, and you're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? If you hear the word choke, yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this 2-point try. Fumble. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the 2-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
That's a timeout call. By the defense. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. they're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
On first down.
Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Wide open for the catch. The Panthers call a timeout and are left now with only one. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. With two hands, he has it. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. That wraps up the first half here in the city by the bay. And we'll be back to San Francisco after the break for the start of the third quarter. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers lead by 11. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37. First down, offense readying for the snap. The third quarter begins with this play. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
Offense lines up here. It's a second and nine. Newton's got the football after the play fake. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Look the football in. With the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football. Wake up!
This is third down. And Williams is going to secure the handoff. He'll go to the left. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. Williams going to take the handoff now. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
I think the coach took a little risk that time going for it on fourth and short. Fourth and short in the NFL has turned into one tough proposition, but a good job that time getting it.
Number one, the ball carrier on the play. Gain of eight.
Second down coming up. Setting up screen. And Williams, he's into the open. Ball's loose, and he'll step out of bounds. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
First and 10. As they go ground here, he's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and 12. They hand it off to the running back. Touchdown! What a run!
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. D'Angelo Williams. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a 49ers team official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Williams is in the backfield. Newton in shotgun formation.
The defense gets a sack. I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Action fake. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Third down. To Williams. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Colin Kaepernick under center. He had no time to get set.
Flex round.
Second down now. Going across the middle. Intercepted. The tackle was made.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Williams is in the backfield. First and 10. Quarterback drops back. Play action. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Williams. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
Second down and 10. Williams handed the football, and that's a gain of 10.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Williams is in the backfield. Now first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Slips right through his fingertips.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. In on the stop.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Offense lines up here.
Throws to the right. Catch is made.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Newton in shotgun formation.
And he's intercepted.
They've got him down there.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
Offense lines up here. Running back in motion here.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Zeroed in on that one.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Running a little college-like option. Has the first down and a whole lot more.
Boy, they got a good drive going here, Jim. I guess you don't hear that too much on the golf course, do you? The way you hit it everywhere. But this offense, they're clicking. They're making plays. Let's see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field.
Here we go.
Halfback sent in motion.
Ohio.
First and 10. Incomplete, almost intercepted. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back, and this game has not been close. Second down after the incompletion. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Makes, and that'll close the gap.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. So they get the touchdown, but they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
And a flag comes out.
And the tackle is made at the 41.
Illegal touchdown.
That ball did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, which is why the flag came out.
Yeah, it took a funny bounce. They were really unlucky that time. They caught him by surprise, but the fact that it took that little crazy hop kept it from going 10 yards.
Williams is in the backfield.
Hey,
first and 10. And Williams has got it on the handoff.
Got a big lane.
Well, we try to tackle this guy. His legs are the size of a refrigerator, so hard to wrap him up. That's why he picked up the big game.
First down here after the run. He'll stay on the ground on first down. To the right side.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down coming up. That'll be 5 yards. Delay of game.
Delay of game. Offense. Still second down.
With the penalty, it's now second down and 11. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Gain of 7.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Takes it from the shotgun to Williams. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, that's 4 plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
First down following the penalty. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
The defense gets the sack. The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion. Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed, and when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
He's looking to the right here on this throw and picks up the first down.
Again, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
First and goal, getting away from the pressure.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
Oh, my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming?
We reached the two-minute warning. The 49ers come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split up. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Now for the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. Forty-niners setting up for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Gets out past the 30, brought down near the 35. It's first down as they head to the line. They give it to the running back. That'll stop the play right there.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and six. Set up screen. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Here's the first snap after the big play. First and 10, Williams taking the handoff. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
A ton of defensive backs out here for this play. Second and 12. Gain of 8. The 49ers, one timeout remaining. Williams is in the backfield. Newton's back in shotgun formation. He's scrambling now. And the quarterback is taken down.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
And this will probably wrap up the game.
Newton in shotgun formation. On the run. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Under fire on that throw.
This was a good game to watch today. Competitive all the way to the end.
All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere.